the expressionless face of a waxwork dummy. This expressionless waxwork dummy, flanked by two student nurses in training, was captured by photographer Antony Armstrong-Jones in 1968 for his book Assignments. There's no ominous story behind this photo, but it's certainly one of the creepiest vintage pictures of the 20th century. Armstrong-Jones, meanwhile, went on to have enormous personal and professional success. His photography captured the imagination of millions, while he himself captured the heart of Princess Margaret and became the first Earl of Snowdon after they married in 1960.